We are here live at the Bayou Duffy House. What do we have, Lynette?
We have a shrimp boil.
Shrimp boil. What else in the shrimp?
We got some corn and some crawdads and some sausage some potatoes and onions.
I'm sorry, did you say crawdads?
Crawdads.
I'm sorry, folks. I must apologize for my sister.
Crawfish.
Mud bugs.
Oh, God.
And some lemons. Woo!
Lemon. Woo-wee!
Woo-wee! Justin Wilson shot out.
Uh-oh.
That's right. Oh. Pick it up.
Five-second rule.
Five seconds. Right here. Throw it in. 5 seconds.
We're doing a dump on the table. Move the bucket. Here, just take that off the table.
In the middle.
It's a miniature shark.
Well, dump.
Never mind. What is that?
Dump the food right in the middle, Dad.
Right there. Do we eat this?
Okay. Yes, eat it.
I need a path here.
Come on, kids, move.
Here, Dad.
Right over the bread. Oh.
Okay, right over the bread. Here we go.
All right, dig in.
Dig in.
Take what you want. Leave no prisoners.
You get the tail off.
Lynette and Lance, happy anniversary for 12 years.
Thank you.
Sharon, 18 coming up on the 8th.
Grab the body.
Grab the tail. And then pull it like
thank God for family.
About right here. This is what you and Grandma are going to eat. We got kielbasa sausage, giant shrimp, potatoes, onions.
Onions.
Ooh, that's hot. Now, Sharon does not like seafood. That's okay. Sharon is having a Delmonico, which is like a at the end where the ribeye comes off of. It's got a little more marble. It's nice and tender when it's medium. Potato salad, coleslaw, and a garlic-infused bread. Artisan bread. How's your steak, babe? Delicious?
Delicious.
Good for you.
I like beef the best too, but I'm gonna go mud bugging.
So, all right, one more time.
I'm not sure how to. Brian commonly wants directions on how to eat the head.
Oh.
You pull it off and then you suck it.
You pull the head off?
No. You pull the tail off the body.
I already pulled it off.
I wouldn't eat the rest of that. You can. It ain't gonna hurt you.
Tyler likes shrimp.
I don't know.
We're gonna find out.
It's more meat.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, then eat it. You like
it's
it?
It's hot, baby. So that's why Mama's
hot.
What is it? In the way.
That's a mud bug.
It's a crawfish.
Crawfish. They call it a mud bugs.
The crawfish are good.
They're little lobsters.
Do they take like lobster?
Yeah. I thought mine was a little fishy tasting, but you just don't try it.
Okay.
All right, Emmy, grab a new one. Grab a new crawfish. You want a shrimp?
And you can dip it in some butter if you want.
Hey, Emmy. Or Ava.
It's like what you have.
Well, I might eat the eyeball.
You're not going to. Eat the tail. There you go. Tell me how it is.
I don't know how to get this.
She's got one.
It's good and sweet, huh?
Okay, so how do you do this?
Okay, Lance got to do one. Tear the lobster tail off. Oh.
They're asking how you suck the head.
Okay, so just grab hold of that and suck on it.
Just suck on it.
That's okay. I'm not interested.
Okay.
That's kind of gross to me.
Emmy will do it.
Do you want to try it?
Where is it at?
Emmy,
try this.
Suck on that. Suck the juice out.
Suck the juice out.
It ain't going to hurt you.
Uncle Brian
will do it. Here. I got to grab one.
Do you want this one?
Sure.
Yeah. No.
Does anything come out?
No. That tastes good. So you grab the little guy like this.
Is it fishy?
You twist that off, you go.
He's gone.
Nothing came out. Then you grab this.
Oh, you pull it out with your teeth.
It's not going to sting you.
Yeah, you don't mess around. It tastes like crawfish.
Yeah. Here, do it to Uncle Brian.
No,
you grab it.
Like a
little baby. Do you want to do it? Stinking bee. I had to kill that bee.
Where's the bee?
Kill it.
How do I kill it?
Smash it with your hand.
Do you like the shrimp?
It won't sting you.
The bee's gone.
I think I got the meat tenderizer.
Here, I'll do it when he comes by. Is that good?
I came out of the, yeah, it was delicious.
It's a good thing I still got recording there.
Try it, Lance. You'll like it.
Oh, I know. This is Uncle Brandon.
Pull it and drink it. Drink the juice out of its head. Just tastes like crawdad.
Yeah. So look, instead of killing it, you just bite it.
Just eat it and pull it out. So that was like its guts and stuff. Yep. And then that's the tail.
Good, huh?
Yeah, and then the little tails. Dad will really like it.
I mean, that is the best. So still.
All right. So how was it, Lance?
Was it good?
That was good.
Is it?
Don't eat the guts. Oh, no, she won't like it.
Oh.
Is it fishy?
Well, not really fishy. It's seafood.
Watch.
Yeah.
Watch,
no,
it tastes like...
I'm not going to eat the guts anyways.
No, I just want to show you what it looks like.
I know what it looks like. I saw it.
Are you going to eat?
Yeah.